extra bits. अनिष्का गुप्ता गुरबीर सिंह Human. Please give a huge round of applause for all of them. Please. Please give a huge round of applause for all of them, please.
सभी से रिक्वेस्ट है कि जब इनका बच्चा आता है वो जरूर क्लैप करते हैं, पर जब बाकी बच्चों को दिया जाए, बड़े ये इवेंट इनके इनकरेज करने के लिए ही है, आपके बच्चों के लिए, बाकी बच्चों के लिए। इसके जरूर मैं कुछ कहना चाहूँगा कि खोल दे पंख मेरे कहता है परिंदा, अभी और उड़ान बाकी है, जमीन नहीं है मंजिल मेरी, अभी पूरा आसमान बाकी है। सो प्लीज गिव अ बिग अप्लॉज फॉर देम, कीप इनकरेजमेंट गोइंग ऑन।
Thank you.
the hawks getting swayed on the stage for group photograph.
Roller skating competition.
One more example I would like to give you. एक day boarding का residential school में पढ़ने का बच्चे का क्या फायदा होता है? बहुत छोटा सा example है, but बहुत बहुत बड़ा impact है इसका. एक residential school में क्या होता है कि बच्चे all over North India से आए यहाँ पे. कश्मीर, कारगिल, लद्दाख, पुंछ, रजौरी, दिल्ली, चंडीगढ़, हरियाणा, हिसार, बच्चे बहुत ही अलग अलग एरिया से हैं. तो जब एक लोकलाइट बच्चा भी इनसे इंटरेक्ट करता है, ही इज बेटर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द हॉस्टल वर्ल्ड और फॉर द रियल वर्ल्ड आफ्टर 12th स्टैंडर्ड. 12th के बाद भी बच्चों ने बाहर जाना होता है, तो ही इज बेटर प्रिपेयर्ड. एक बेटर वेराइटी ऑफ माइंडसेट्स, बेटर वेराइटी ऑफ माइंडसेट्स, परसेप्शंस, थॉट प्रोसेस, एक यूनिवर्सिटी डाइवर्सिटी जिसको हम कहते हैं यूनिटी डाइवर्सिटी, वो देखने को यहाँ मिलती है कि बच्चे अलग अलग स्टेट से, दूर दूर एरिया से यहाँ पे आके पढ़ते हैं और जब अचीव करते हैं तो वाकई में बहुत अच्छा लगता है कि दे आर ऑल आर इक्वल स्टूडेंट्स फॉर अस. थैंक यू स्टूडेंट्स, कीप अप द गुड वर्क. थैंक यू.
नाउ आई वुड लाइक टू इनवाइट आवर ऑनरेबल एंड रिस्पेक्टफुल
एवरीवन प्रेजेंट हियर टुडे. आई एम प्राउडली this academic achievers award ceremony today, and with your presence I feel this achievement is double triple because your support have every time encouraged us to do better than what we were doing earlier. It's just a very small word, or the awards which we are giving a small award, but it has lot of inspiration for the children. And today we have clubbed 2-3 activities together because we also know it's not possible for the parents to come repeatedly to the school for different occasions because everyone is busy in their schedule. So today what we have decided, we have awarding the academic achievers of class 7th to 9th and 11th because 10th and 12th children are appearing for their board exams. They will be awarded once their results are declared. Along with that, few children during the COVID pandemic also, when the school has opened, they have participated in various state and national level sports and games. So definitely they need an encouragement. Not only they have participated, but they have performed their best over there. And our junior children, it will be little funny if I tell you, they have not come to the school regularly because of the COVID pandemic for last 2 years. But whatever we have imparted them online or offline, wherever it is possible, they have learned it in the same tune of the teacher. And this is really a very satisfactory achievement for each and every parent, teacher and student. And unfortunately, they missed their school days during the pre-primary, which is the most fun days of their life. So at least they should remember their convocation day. Because the word convocation is a very small word for them, but it has a lifelong impact on the children because they will ever remember that we were in a different dress and on the stage when we have left our pre-primary school and we have reached into our primary school. So whatever best we could deliver to them through online mode of education, we have tried our best, and throughout pandemic also, we have conducted not many activities for these small children where we can encourage them to gain confidence and to speak out, to participate, so that they remain busy in their school setting. So today we are going to organize their convocation, and I feel they will be very happy. And with these dresses, I could see them, they are looking very, very anxious and beautiful, and I bless them all to do good best in their life. If I do not award my sports children, then also it will be injustice to them, because when parents were not ready to send the children to school, these children have participated at national level. They have traveled from Kashmir to Sonipat, Delhi, Sangrur, everywhere, without having the fear of COVID in their mind, because they love their games, they love their sports. So once again, these sports children, they also deserve a loud round of applause from all of you. And your clapping will add value to their sports, to their games, and they will always feel like they need to participate, whatever may be the situation. And as a school, we have tried our best to teach our children how to face the challenges without finding it difficult. Also, we have taught them how to accept difficulties in life and to face it. No doubt, sometimes it is offline mode of examination, sometimes it is online mode of examination. Still, we could see they have gone as per the pace of their class, teacher and syllabus. But when we have decided this Academic Achievers Award, we have only taken into consideration to those children who have appeared offline mode of examination. And we tell you honestly that they have performed very good in their offline mode of examination. Also, those who are standing here today to take their awards. And definitely for this position of the children, all credit goes to the parents, those who have supported the school and make the children to move according to the school. Sometimes the children are getting support from the parents but not getting support from the school, or not getting support from the peer, so the learning hampers. But when we tried with offline and online mode of education and examination, we could correlate that our children were moving as per the syllabus designed for them, and the parents have supported a lot to the children, and the teachers definitely have put tremendous effort, because this COVID pandemic has taught the children to adopt the things very quickly and very nicely. And it's not less than a transit from one paradigm to another paradigm, and accepting such transitions within a small span of time is not less than a magic for the children. And I must tell you very honestly, being proud parents of a brilliant child is also not that easy. It takes lot of hard work, efforts, dedication and care of the parents also. So I'm really happy that our parents have supported their children, and I'm also proud for my teachers who has adopted all changes within very less time span and try to adopt creativity into their academics. That has given a good result to the children. They have been given ample opportunity to grow physically, mentally, as well as academically. So we have tried to maintain a balance in our curriculum, and we are promising even today, we will same efforts to make our children an all-rounder and master of their specific skills and abilities. Whatever the learning gaps we could see in them, definitely will bridge those gaps through a bridge course in between while we are taking them to the next class. Thank you all once again, and congratulations to all the parents and students, those who have achieved either in sports or in academics, because everything is important. Above all, achievement is important. Thank you all.
It's a significant accomplishment and pride. So let's welcome and honor a tiny dog.
पेरेंट्स से मेरी ये भी रिक्वेस्ट रहेगी कि पूरा फंक्शन ख़त्म होने के बाद ही अपने बच्चों को कलेक्ट करें, ताकि हर एक बच्चे को जो लास्ट में भी अवार्ड मिलना है, आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट एंड अप्रिशिएट इफ
निहाल
round of applause. Laksh.
The greatest masterpiece were once only pigments on a palette. You know that you can see a glimpse of our childhood. So you see that these people, these children, what landmark they are going to set. Please, a great round of applause.
Thank you.
swimming. So yeah, today after a year, we are inaugurating our swimming pool on this prestigious plus auspicious occasion. So give a huge round of applause to all the participants. So we have some participants over here. Shri Yasir, Lane 4 Shesi, Lane 5 Fountain. So ladies and gentlemen, give a huge round of applause to all these participants.
Give a big round of applause for all these players. कभी भी किसी भी मैच में हार या जीत नहीं होती, या तो इंसान सीखता है या उसका अनुभव बढ़ता है। तो कोई भी स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम्स में हम हमेशा यही कहते हैं, एवरी वन इज अ विनर फॉर अस इन एवरी स्पोर्ट एंड गेम इन एवरी
Thank you.
यशस्वी।
कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशन टू आर टाइनी अचीवर्स।
So now moving to the names.
Pujya Mahajan, Nandini, Vihan Mahajan, Ankita, Harshita, Harshita,
कोशिश करने वालों की कभी हार नहीं होती। नन्ही चींटी जब दाना लेकर चलती है, चढ़ती दीवारों पर 100 बार गिरती फिसलती है। मन का विश्वास रगों में साहस भरता है, चढ़कर गिरना गिरकर चढ़ना ना करता है। आखिर उसकी मेहनत बेकार नहीं होती, कोशिश करने वालों की कभी।
I'd like to invite
right are gifted talents who have won gold medals and secured a name in nationals, and four of them just left for the tournament in the sewer. Daman, please do the honors.
So, starting with Sayyed. Please, Jadia.
Support your fellow colleagues and students.
Umesh Sheikh, Bhargav. Janja Sharma.
Judy.
talent and work ethic. They are the players of football, and we are really proud here at PWS to have the beautiful game. And our players who have even achieved success in nationals, and one of them even won a gold medal. So let's invite. Surgeon Banu Pandota. Cadet Vansh Dogra. Thank you.
कैप्टन अभय सिंह। राधे सलारिया, प्लीज गिव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर ऑल ऑफ देम। कैडेट आशीष, प्लीज गिव अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज फॉर हिम, प्लीज।
Ishwin and Damanpreet.
maybe they were not there on the front, but they were always there. The volunteers Ayushman Parimar, Aryan Gupta, Shepa, Kashish Puri, Gopika Shepa, Khushi Yogi, Ritesh Sharma. These 2 days they have supported us. Thank you so much, everybody. We wish you all the best because we all are our best friends. We are a good name in the district. So all of us extend our best wishes to all of you.
Present here. Have a good day.